together, we make some alliance.
The commander will be with you in a minute. Drink. Oh, sensitive teeth. You should try anything sensitive. Even in the extreme, the protocol, its brilliant formulation helps prevent pain.
Have you got any?
No.
Clean sensitive. Effective relief from sensitive teeth.
They've already won your acclaim. Now they're up for an award. The biggest films and the top television of 1995.
I believe that in our fast-moving computer age, it is the medium of television that joins together the global community, bringing the world into our homes and our homes into the world. I look to you now to make that dream a reality.
The Lloyds Bank BAFTA Awards, tonight at 9:15 on Meridian. What?
Now, Meridian, we join Jeremy Beadle for You've Been Framed.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jeremy Beadle!
Hi, good evening, and a very warm welcome to You've Been Framed, the show that stars you and your camcorders. Now, first, I'd like to read you a letter. Dear Jeremy, why do you have to use all those words with the same letters? Phrases like crazy clips and corking camcorder classics really annoy me. Yours, awfully angry Angus Allsop of Aberdeen. Well, angry Angus, here for you is a gorgeous gallery of gaffes.
At the front is poles apart from the rest. My favourite programme, Tales of the Unexpected.
Nice ice cream, you must try it.
It's amazing how many people don't notice what's going on behind them. So here's a little collection called...
Behind you!
Hey, there's nothing like a burst of the pipes!
Ha ha ha!
to introduce the next medley, which is all about my favourite comic book character. We were going to have a big set and a huge dusty old comic dangling from the ceiling, but Bernard Manning wasn't available. But never mind. You all know who I mean if I say Lumbering Lynx. It's the Caped Crusader.
Gotham City. Batman prepares. He needs courage, strength, and brains. To the Batpole.
That's not your son, that's Batman.
The Caped Crusader. Tough. Alert. Batman stamps on crime. Batman and reliable Robin speed towards their goal. No villain can match his strength and agility. Batman's enemies, the Joker, clown prince of crime.
You go, you're a bat. I'll see you with you today. Oh, dear. Come
on. The Penguin, cool, unflappable. The Catwoman, fickle feline fury. The Batman stands for justice, bends to no one.
Suffering superheroes. Things aren't always what they seem, are they? But the woman you're about to meet is certainly talented beyond a shadow of a doubt.
By a moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hands, lose my land. Oh, if I ever lose my hands.
You know, there's nothing quite like a good read to get the imagination going. I love a rattling good yarn. This is my first novel, which was described as a rattling good yawn. But these best-selling books won't be a bind.
The Mirror Cracked.
Hey, Ray. Stand out, you just bar me.
All creatures, great and small. Bleak House. Howard's End. For Whom the Bell Tolls. In the Willows.
Wait.
There they go.
Great Expectations.
On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah.
brief history of time. This is Nigel. Say hello to the viewers. Very good. Now, Nigel's been writing to me to ask to see more dogs on the show, of course. He didn't really write the letters himself. He's not that silly. No, he dictates them to his owner. So, here for Nigel are some of his friends. I thought you would be. It's time for a short break. But first, the eternal question. See if you can answer this, Nigel. What happens next? Find out in a couple of minutes.
Mama and Kira.
There's Mommy. There's Mommy.
Good girl, you do.
Crunchy nut corn flakes. Mmm. Delicious. I'll have another bowl.
All right, let's go. Come on,
gotta get out of here.
Let's go.
Who's the guy? You're the guy who hired us.
Kellogg's Crunchy Nut Corn Flakes. The trouble is, they taste too good.
Micra.
Weekends. I hate weekends. I drink more.
11 o'clock and it's time for a break.
Oh.
It's time for Cadbury's time out.
When you're gasping, asking for a break, and you're chocolate, like a taste of Cadbury's flake. Delicious flake makers, crispy wafer. Cadbury's milk chocolate.
That makes a time out. Just pick up down there.
Cadbury's time out.
No matter what you're doing, yeah, yeah.
Put a flake in your brain.
The Cadbury's time out.
Every month, thousands are coming back to BT. What is it that they like so much?
They've put in lots of discounts for you so that you can pick the ones that are most valuable to you.
You can choose five numbers, family and friends.
My bill every quarter is coming down and down and down, and I'm making more calls.
If you've left us, we want you to come back too, so we've set up a special helpline.
My sister comes round to see me on the weekend, and she says, can I use your phone? And I don't care. She could use it for an hour. It costs me 60 pence.
For full details, call Free Phone 0800 800 060.
World of the Strange.
Featuring Ang.
Yes, friend, Ang.
The sparkling bits in every fruit tank.
We know it has power,
but we don't know how much.
Fruitang, have you got the Ang of it?
With your next extra value meal, you'll get a McDonald's Euro 96 soccer match game card. There are over 5 million prizes available. You can win instantly. Or simply collect the halves until you find the matching pair. Yeah! In this game of two halves, anyone can score.
Baba the Kira.
Mommy. There's Mommy.
Good girl, you're
the one. Say hi.
I too feel blue.
Across the channel is a country of people very different from us. They live in a land of passion, exquisite cuisine, and champagne. Let You Been Framed take you on a traveller's guide to the magical country of France. And vive la différence!
Snails, they literally love them. They love a good wine. Ah, l'amour. Their fashion sense is très chic. Or is it just cheek? They get a kick out of Cantona. They've fallen head over heels for Euro Disney. Le Tour de France and swimming the channel. And finally, the can-can. Some of them are just can't.
Subject of travel, have you ever wondered what happens to your luggage while you're strapping yourself in and thinking about the duty-free and the lovely airline food? Well, just watch this baggage handler who's really winging it.
Ha
Frey would now like to present our companion to the many games you can play in the good old British pub. Now, pool's my favourite game, but I'm not too sure that I've quite got the hang of it yet.
Draughts. Patience. Dominoes. Bridge.
Father and son bowling. I'm the father, and these are my two sons. And this is bowling.
And from indoor games to some outdoor ones. I love watching the Olympics. All that jumping and running and sweaty bodies struggling to be first. And that's just the family trying to get a seat on the sofa. But these competitors are literally wild about being top dog.
Tempe bowling, extraordinary. Hurdling, the best, bar none. Soccer. Beautiful layoff, it's a goal. Trampolining, up, up and away. Show jumping, the New Guinea champion, favourite amongst the bookies. Gymnastics, she's left her nerves in the croak room. Basketball, he's a cocky player. Boxing, it's a scratch match. Water skiing, looks like he's taking the lead. High jump, perfect approach. Surfing, he's gonna win for sure. Synchronized swimming, top billing to this pair.
The tears, the comedy, the tragedy, the smiles, the songs. We've got the kids. We've got the camcorder. Let's do the show right here. That's entertainment.
The clown with his pants falling down on the dance. That's a dream of romance for the scene where the villain is mean. That's the lights on the lady in tights for the bride, with the guy on the side or the ball, where she gives him her all. That's entertainment.
The plot can be hot, simply teeming with sex. A gay divorcee rules X. It can be Oedipus Rex, where a chap kills his father, but his father, the clerk, who is thrown out by the boss, who is thrown out lost by the skirt, who is doing him dirt. The world is a state, the world of entertainment. The doubt. Why Jerry is out on the thrill when they're reading the will on the chase for the man with the face. That's it. Jane, who is known as the flame of the king of an underground room, he's an ape who won't let her escape. That's entertainment. It might be a fight like you see on screen, a swain getting slain or a queen. Some great Shakespearean scene where the ghost and the prince meet, and everyone else in the team began. Maybe waving the flag that began with the mystical hand, hip hooray, the American way. The world is a stage, the stage is a world of entertainment. Hooray for the stars!
That's all we've got time for. Thanks for watching and thank you for sending in your videos. Please, please keep sending them in. And who knows, next time, the star of the show could be you. Yeah. Good night. Yeah.
Sending your tape to You've Been Framed couldn't be easier. Post your camcorder catastrophes too. You've Been Framed. Free post, so no stamp required. P.O. Box 29, Manchester M12 6AD. We'll do our very best to return your tapes, and remember, we pay £250 for every clip we show. Go on, bundle it off to Beadle.